So yes, it is for me an incredible journey that a kid from a council estate should then become the first black man to head at Oxbridge College. Balancing my life as a parliamentarian and as head of Homerton is extremely difficult. I have to prioritise. In regards to parliamentary work, what are the pieces of legislation that I most care about? Social injustice, education, immigration. I can't do everything, I know that, but those elements that I do engage with, I want to do well. This is my full-time job.